Right guys, so that's all them up. And ground is weed free. So I'm just gonna add some fishbone and bone. Dig that in and then get some more planted in there. Right, so that's them in. Like I say, not much hope for these ones. But they might do something. If not, I'll get some more seeds started anyway. Just in case. These ones aren't as bad. So I'm going to be removing the chard, harvesting all that, and the spinach, and replacing them with some lettuces and a couple of radichoy, which is a Chinese cabbage. I'll add a bit of fish blood and bone into the soil, give it a good mix. Thank you. Right guys, well, don't know if you're noticing that last bit. Only gone and cut through the main stalk of the bloody cucumber. So, that one's out. But, got some curly green lettuce, some red choy cabbage, some green lettuce, and some Valorosa red lettuce. Still got another cucumber plant here. And here, so not all is lost. Got plenty of chard and beetroot, spinach, and some more beetroot. So I'm going to harvest the beetroots from between the onions. Let's see what we get there. So there's a couple of nice sized beetroot there. A bit more room for the onions. He's just starting to bulb up now. Right, so I'm going to be harvesting a couple of bits from in here. Savoy cabbage, that broccoli, that cauliflower, and I'm going to pull out these chard because this one's gone to seed, and cut the rest of that spinach out. And get some purple sprouting broccoli in. Let's add some more chard and some more spinach and a few small heads of the broccoli. I can say that a lot of that had gone to seed. So I'll get some fish blood and bone in here now and get the purple sprout and broccoli in. Now, I noticed on some of these there was some eggs and some baby caterpillars, so I'm just going to give them a good spraying with some fairy liquid mixed with some water. Give them a good spraying with that. That should kill the caterpillars and the eggs. Get them planted. So that's the purple sprout and broccoli in. I've got a couple more sprouts to put in here and one over there. I'll do that now. Right guys, so that's about it for today. Got some chard, plenty of spinach, pointed cabbage, savoy cabbage, cauliflower, broccoli, one tomato, split and a load of beetroot. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please remember to hit that subscribe button. Leave a like, leave a comment. Bye for now.